Hello, my name is Peter Roget. When I was a boy, my family moved around quite a bit, so I found my friends in books. When I was 8, I started writing my own book, a book of lists. I made lists for everything, Latin words, weather, plants, insects, everything you can imagine. Some might describe my list-making as obsessive. You see, I understand the power of words, and I wanted more than anything to share that power with the world. And that is exactly what I did.